What's up, guys, and welcome back to Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. And today we're going to be doing yet another Garden Warfare 1 Clash Showcase, and it shall be on the zombie side, and it will be an all-star. Today we're going to be playing the baseball star. The baseball star is super rare. The baseball's cannon? Okay. That's a lot of tongue twisters going on there. The baseball cannon's extremely high rate of fire is sure to be a home run. Now, what I remember from this guy, I actually really liked him. I like his design overall just because he has sort of like a lot going on. He has like the all-star jersey, the number 27, the shin guards, like everything so that he's nice and protected. And his gun itself is really cool, how it has the bats on the side. Just like, there's a lot of little details to this guy that you don't always see with some of the other all-stars. Some of them are a little more basic. As I say that, I turn to him. All right then, so why don't we go ahead and customize them? All right, yep, just right over here. And what kind of hats do we have for him? I'm not really sure that we haven't used already. That's sort of the thing. Yeah, we have a lot of stuff, but some of it, of course, we've already seen. I think, yeah, really, we're starting to run out of all-star stuff. I need to get some more. Hopefully, we'll have a new unpacking video soon, but for now, I don't think we've used a baseball cap, and it does make sense seeing how this is the baseball star. So I'm gonna go ahead and use that. And we have the stinky sock blind. Actually, that makes sense. Because it's, isn't there, yeah, the baseball team Red Sox? That sort of works. What else is there? It looks like we got paddle vision. I'll definitely look to see if there's anything sort of baseball related here. That mixes pretty well. Go zombies, go goggles. And it messes, you know, it mixes with the hands there. So I like that. The facial hair now. We could do like the two-tone goat, but it messes with the red color scheme. Oh no, that gets rid of the other thing now. There's a lot of options here. We just gotta find one that really fits. I don't know, sometimes facial hair for the All-Star is a little weird. I guess this, the dental plate? Of course the pigskin protector doesn't really fit. I wish we could do this and the eye accessory because that would, like the red and white works so well there. And I know there is a baseball team with red and white. Maybe we should just do nothing. I mean, maybe that's the best choice. There doesn't always have to be facial hair. If anything, besides that, it's probably the dental plate because it actually fits and doesn't look, you know, sort of against it. But even the food finder's okay. We'll do the food finder. All right, tattoos. We got the brave. What is that? The brave face? Very weird, but it does mix with the red, the fire starter, the field lines. The bullseye, there you go. That looks good, but we're gonna keep looking. Oh, that's all we have. All right then, we'll do the bullseye. And when it comes to weapon skins, we got ourselves the neon zine. That looks so cool, but doesn't really fit. Then we have the orange zine. Now, to me, that looks more red than orange. We're just gonna go ahead and select that. And that's our red and white baseball star scheme. I actually think he looks really cool. When it comes to abilities, we're gonna keep things how we usually do with the All-Star. There's no really reason to change it up. When it comes to taunts, we don't have anything new, so we're just gonna go ahead and pick some random ones. And we are good to go, so why don't we go ahead and get started with the baseball star. Okie dokie, looks like we're hopping in the middle of a game. It was forcing me to play the plant side, so I already got an 8 vanquish streak. That made me feel pretty good. I love the fire cat, she's so much fun. But now we're playing as a baseball star, and you can see he really does have a fast fire rate. From my knowledge and from what I remember, he's definitely more of a close range all-star. Like I can get out here and do like 3 damage a piece, and it means we're probably gonna be getting a lot of assists. I honestly have never seen him as too much of a vanquisher. He really is like a decent support class where you're going to be able to want to put in that additional damage from afar, but you'd be finding yourself using his abilities and, you know, his sort of his support like qualities a lot more than you would other all-stars. I mean, when it comes to being a heavy vanquishing, you know, all-star, I think that like the tennis star and the main normal all-star are always the best ways to go. Besides that, it's like the other ones, while they are decent classes most of the time, they're not like the heavy vanquishers you usually, most people expect from an all-star. For whatever reason, that's just how he's designed. It's very weird in my opinion. I feel like when it comes to a variant-to-variant basis, the all-star is sort of like the most like flip-flopped, you know? Like every class sort of, I mean, every variant to each class still fits that theme of what the class is supposed to do. But the all-star sort of mixes up with each one. It's sort of weird, but there we go, we win! Now we get to dance around like champions while everybody else sort of stands there being all boring. All right, so now we're back with the full game. But yeah, like I said, it's just, that's sort of the weird thing with an all-star. I mean, I think that we're gonna be having fun with a baseball star here. I don't think we're gonna be doing particularly well. I just, once again, I don't feel like he's my kind of all-star. Like, whenever I play all-star, I have no reason to not play the tennis star, unless I'm, of course, you know, trying to level up other characters. But like that, you know, that's like the only reason. So it's just like, it's just interesting. But I did want to talk about one thing. We almost have all of the taunts in the game, I realized. We only need two more taunts. We have one more pirate captain. Taunt left to get. Did I get you there? Oh, I did. Knocked him out of that impun over there. That's not going to hit anything or anyone. Ooh. But being able to combo that stuff up, of course, with our charge and our impun, that will be helpful, of course. But we almost have every taunt. We need, oh boy. Dang it, Chopper. We only need one more All-Star taunt, and we have one more Pirate Captain taunt again, and then we're all good. We have every single taunt. I don't know if I'll make a video showing them off, because when I plan, like, well, my plan currently is that when I 100% the game, like, you know, once we get every customization available, once we get every class available, once we get every gesture and every, you know, everything, like, everything you can possibly unlock in the game, every, you know, level, you know, master promotion, like, we're gonna go ahead. Oh, dang it. We're gonna go ahead and make a video showcasing it all. Maybe that'll take a year, maybe that'll take a year and a half. It depends on how much DLC is added to the game, you know? But eventually we're gonna get everything in this game. I plan on it. And once we do, I wanna have a huge video showcasing every single thing and talking about it. The next thing that we're also close to 100%ing is getting, oh boy, I'm gonna get over it. Oh man, he really messed me up there. We're having a hard time breaking the base right now. It looks like the rest of our team's having a hard time too. Everybody's only gotten one vanquish. But the other thing I'm super close to collecting all of are the stat. What? I guess it was him. You stop that, young man. Oh, where'd you go? He's over here now. You charge him. Ah, oh, I cannot believe I missed that. I'm kicking that over there. Ooh, get him. Ah, oh, didn't get him. Just broke his shield. Ooh. See, when you get closer, you're doing considerably more damage, so I think you definitely need to be more up close and personal with the baseball starter. That's why I think that maybe he'd work a little bit better with a Team Vanquish type game mode, but we'll try that later. But I'm really close to getting all of the statues that you can, of course, put down if you clear the rubble with the stars. We almost have all of those because I only need one more on the plant side, three more on the zombie side. Oh boy, no you're not, dude. No, you are not. Mm-mm. There. Oh, no, dude, come on. Gotcha. But we also need one more of the giant ones that you can put by the dock. But besides that, we're all good. Like, that's really close, so that's another thing we're finishing up. Of course, the hardest thing to do is get all the customizations, and legendary classes are super hard to unlock as well. We almost have every legendary hat. I've mentioned this a few times during the live streams, but we almost have every legendary hat, which makes me pretty excited because I want to have all of them. Maybe we'll make a video on just the legendary hats. Who knows? I mean, there's tons of potential video ideas out there. But just wanted to let you guys know on how our progress is going. All right then, guys, we gotta go ahead and capture this. We're not doing that great at it right now. Yeah, I gotta get rid of these, because if not, we are guaranteed to be running into them at some point or another. Here, can I impunt them? I can, but that only took care of one of them. Come on. All right then. These guys are waiting to be tackled. Ugh, I got it. All right then, level 3 for me. Can I damage you up? Yeah, the closer we get, the better. So we need to make sure to be that kind of all-star right now that gets all up in these guys' face and does any kind of damage I can do. And I mean, I think we got a little bit of the point there, which is good. Just gotta make sure we're not running out of time. I mean, time is the most important thing to manage in this game mode, but looks like our team's doing pretty good now. Oh no, as soon as I say that, it's the zebra curse. I give a compliment and bad things happen. Is there a Citron up on this building? Looks like it. Is it? Yeah, it's a toxic Citron. All right, I'll damage him up a little bit here. And I think that this guy might be a little bit better with some upgrades, maybe some more ammo or overheat, you know, protection. Oh, come on, that is dumb. And then maybe some better zoom. I think the zoom's okay, but it definitely could be better. Nope, no you don't. Oh, did that miss? How did that miss? Okay, no, I got her. It just didn't kill her off. That's okay. Like I said, I have no expectation of doing like super duper well. I know for the last few episodes on Garden Warfare 1 showcases, we've been doing pretty well. I mean, even in the Toxic Citron showcase, we've been doing pretty darn good. We've been having a good time and we've been getting a lot of vanquishes doing it. But I don't feel like that's gonna be the case for this one. Like, we'll do okay at best. But I don't think we're gonna be able to keep up with what they're gonna be able to throw at us. Let's spawn in. Oh, no, they got it. Dino Land is our next target. Oh, can we get you? Maybe. Oh, there we go. Good. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe we'll do fantastic. Okay. Excuse me, Rotizine. You're not helping me. Not too much right now. All right. I'm coming over there. I'm kicking this. Ooh. Oh, didn't get him. Just did that Legendary one damage. Ooh, got it. All right then, we're currently up at times five. That's pretty good. Ooh, sneaking up on him. He was not ready for us. There was a suppression assist. All right then, so we got a good five vanquisher going on right now. I don't want to waste it, so we're not gonna respawn or nothing. Uh-oh, popcorn. No, no, wait, 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 hold on. Protect myself. Oh, charging, yeah, there you go. That was a good turn right there. I love those kind of things you can pull out with an All-Star though. Like, the All-Star is like a really great class. I feel like he's overlooked a lot, but he's still a really darn good class. People need to try him out more. I mean, a group of All-Stars can be one of the most menacing things in the game. All right, dude, here, have an imp. My gift to you. Yes, look at that, that was beautiful. Whoa, 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 okay, hold on. Yeti Chomper, I'm not appreciating this. I'm gonna back it up. Like, we got this healing zombie guy right here who's being nice and helpful, but besides that, everybody is shooting at me right now. Everybody and their grandmother is going ahead and just shooting at this All-Star. He's shooting at the sun. The sun doesn't shoot back, dude. That's rude. Ooh. I guess, oh, there are imps back up already, so let's go ahead and kick that right on over. Ah, I didn't have anything there. Okay, whoa, whoa, no! I didn't see it, so it was way too late. I should have tried to just keep going straight and charge away. The turnaround time is too slow to do something like that, of course. I mean, even if I had my sensitivity to max, like, it's just too much time to physically react to it. You need to just keep going and charge through. Ah, that stinks. There goes that vanquish streak. That was pretty good, though. Almost at level 5 already, which is good to see. All right, that's a whole bunch of zombies over there. Ooh, this sunflower going down, if I have anything to say about it. Ooh, oh, ready for the double charge? Nope, because the dinosaur tail is in the way. Ooh, got you. But yeah, I really like this. Once we've started getting a little more up close, things have been working out way better. It's like a lot more fun. So I think that's a really nice strategy for the baseball star. But this sort of reiterates why I don't like the goalie star. You know, the one that shoots the stinky boots, for whatever reason, the stinky hockey shoes, is because it just feels like a worse baseball star. Like, the fire rate's just as quick, but it does less damage and it speeds out, like it runs out of juice quicker, but it doesn't do as much damage. It's really weird. I just don't understand why that class is like that. All right then, oh, let's go ahead. Damage up the popcorn if I can. Yeah, all right then, so there's level 5. I'm gonna get up here and see if we can't land a nice imp punt or something. Oh wait, hold on. Kick! Oh, come on, bounce it. Why didn't it bounce? Sometimes it'll bounce so far, and sometimes not at all. Oh, come on. How many times do I have to press triangle, Gabe? Come on. That was not cool. Even though I like her hat. She's got like the fancy gem on the top. That's pretty cool. All right, let's go up and around from this way. I hear people spawning in, which is nice. All right then, so we got not too much progress with this point, so hopefully we can change that up a little bit here. Now, there's been a lot of rumors, and apparently they did confirm that this weekend we should be getting another community challenge. I don't know if anybody's throwing out predictions on what it might be. Of course, we've had two so far. We've had Band of Vanquishers, which was basically what you had to do was just, you know, get a bunch of vanquishers. Didn't matter how you got those vanquishers as long as they were online. And unfortunately, we weren't able to get to the third tier for that challenge, but then our second ever challenge was the Trial by Fire, where we got a bunch of fire vanquishes only. And that could be online, that could be offline, and would still count. And that one we actually got to the third tier of challenges with, and we were able to get legendaries out of the red chest. So this third one will have something to do with vanquishing, it'll have something to do with game modes, will be something completely different. Nobody really has any clue, but I'm excited to see. I'm hoping that it's something different that isn't exactly vanquishing base, because that would just make things a little bit, you know, more interesting. My two biggest ones I want right now is a healing challenge, you know, like however many points healed. My second one I want is a gnome bomb related challenge, just complete or win a certain amount of games of gnome bomb would be really, really cool. All right, let's get that over there. That's not gonna hit anybody, unfortunately, but we got a few people taken out there before we got taken down ourselves. We are top vanquisher right now, which I find really hard to believe as this game is going into its closing few seconds. Will we be able to go on through? It looks like the teleporter is finally up, which is good. That helps change things up a little bit. Let's get over there. We're about to capture, and you can see how much of a big difference having the teleporter up can make, though. Like, these people are on the point. They're about to take it. Oh no, come on, we gotta get over that. We gotta get over there, ready for this big imp punt of a century. It's gonna land on something, right? No. Oh wait, I got somebody, got something. Charging. Ooh, okay then, I'm on the point. It's gonna go into overtime, but they have 8 people on the point right now, and then I immediately get EMP'd just destroyed the altar. People, look at the devil Electro Brains in the background over there, breaking it down. Will we be able to? We got it. Look at that. That was beautiful. Like, that was amazing. We all just sort of choreographed that. Perfect timing, perfect energy, everything. Charging you. I missed. I've been missing that punt, or not the punt, but the tackle way too much today. That has to change. Ooh. Colonel Corn, you're going down. But what was I talking about? Yeah, whatever new challenge you guys might want to see for this third one, you know, third time's the charm. I mean, the second time was the charm for us. We got it there then. But I hope everybody is all in on this challenge now that we know that that third chest has a potential guaranteed legendary, because everybody who opened that third red chest for that community challenge, they all got legendaries, either it be a legendary hat or a piece to a character. It was a guaranteed legendary. Now imagine if it's like that every other week, every single time. Maybe it won't be. Maybe this week the prize won't be as big. Maybe the challenge won't be as difficult. We'll have to see and find out together, but I really, really hope we see ourselves, you know, a new legendary every other week. Oh gosh, I'd finally be able to finish some of these classes a lot easier, you know? Oh, that would be beautiful. I really, really hope so. Can I get this guy, please? Yes, I got him. 2 health. That's enough for me. But yeah, I mean, that would help me so much when it comes to finishing my legendaries, because I still haven't gotten a single non-party class right legendary. Like, I've tried very hard, don't get me wrong. People are all like, you gotta buy more packs. I'm like, I have opened up, you know, like 20 million coins worth of packs at this point. I mean, and I've opened up every single one of them on YouTube, so you guys have proof of that. Okay, this is not good. Oh no, I'm scared, guys. Somebody help me. Oh, tackling yet. Okay then, impunning. Wait, did I get him? I got him. Okay then, take me down. Go ahead. At least I got even. Ooh, yeah. Oh boy. Apparently the Isis Drone has been confirmed to be getting nerfed. I know they talked about in a recent God of War 2 livestream PopCap had, they said that with the new update, like the new, I think it was in Zimbabwe's part 2, they updated the engine in a way so that it is much easier to roll out buffs and nerfs whenever they need to. Apparently they're looking into nerfing the Camo Cactus, who we haven't shown off yet, and they're also going to be nerfing the Isitron. So I'm excited to see what the changes that'll have, because those are what people are complaining about all the time. Hopefully they will fix them and no other classes will magically become overpowered, you know? Let's get over there. Charging. Okay. This is sort of a little crazy right now. We got a chili bean next to us. We're probably gonna be taken down in a moment. Oh gosh. Couldn't get anybody there. We're still top vanquisher, but at this rate, it might not be very soon. We'll have to see if we're able to capture anything, but this is just sort of like a tough spot for us, really. Where's the teleporter at? Oh man. Yeah, why is it way over here if I get spawned over there, game? Like, I still would never ever be able to understand that. What is even the point then? Llama. Llama parking only. No, though it's a camel. Why did I think it was a llama? Jeez, I am out of it today, aren't I? All right. This is the, yep, it is open. The little secret area over there. Hmm. I'm gonna run down here and damage this guy up and then charge him. That should finish him off. Really? No, okay. Oh, that'll get him. Oh. I mean, as long as I can go one for one, I sort of look at it the same way I do, chompers. If I can go one for one with each life that I have, then that's fine with me. The fact of the matter is, though, is that it's just really tough on this area. I feel like this area is just sort of not really opportune for all-stars. There's not too many sneak-up points like we had in the previous area. Like, we could sort of hide behind things and pop out and then charge people. And this is, you can't really catch people by surprise too much on this map, or this section of the map. It would spawn some stuff in, though. If we could get some help on the way to this point, that'd be really good. I guess I'll just be cutting around this way, even though this is the same way we keep going every single time. So, of course, nothing's gonna change if I keep doing that. Ooh, can we get this Colonel Corn? Darn it, Colonel Corn, stop being so hard to hit. It definitely is hard to handle that long range. Ooh, got that. Gonna impunt down here. Oh, geez. Oh, geez, I got pushed all over the place. And still no cookie there. I got 150 damage on somebody, but it must have been the Citron because it didn't take him out. All right, oh, there you go, there's somebody. Don't know who that was or how I got that. Maybe it was that Citron. We need to keep going though. We need to start spawning some more stuff in. Yep, spawn something in, dude. Something nice and menacing. A brown ghost zombie. I wouldn't call that exactly menacing, but hey, I mean, every little bit helps. Okay. Whoa, no. Come on, get out of here, pea shooter. Get out of here, pea shooter. If we can just land the shots, that's sort of the hard thing, is it's so darn hard to land those shots. Oh, man. But if you can, even the extra brain spell there, but if you can land those closer range shots, it's like, keep up with them when they try to strafe you, you can destroy people next to you. Because I feel like that'd be a good combo of the upgrades you could get, is probably a larger, you know, overheat room, you know, so it doesn't overheat as quickly. And then, oh, we're gonna pull off what we did on the first point. Ready, set, boom! Oh, I didn't get anything. I got a multi-tackle, apparently. Oh, no, I just got destroyed. Game over. But hey, look at that, we got the Vanquish Master. But yeah, I think the three upgrades that the All-Star, or the Baseball Star can improve from are the overheat upgrade, the more, what's it called? More zoom, and then more damage. I think those three things would make him one beast of a class. All right, then why don't we do a few rounds of Team Vanquish? We do have a challenge right now, an epic quest, which is, of course, to do a 15 different wins on Team Vanquish. Right, Team Vanquish, Vanquish confirmed, yep. We're 4 wins into that one, so hopefully we can improve that a little bit. Also, if we can run into a few chompers like this and maybe take him out, because that is yet another quest, is to take out a certain amount of chompers. He's going around this way, though. He's digging, and then now, yes, okay, turn back around. Can I get you, maybe? Maybe, just maybe. He's eating that dude, so here's my chance. Whoa, he sort of glitched around there a little bit. Don't you be running away like you usually do. Okay, we got him, we got him. That's good. Let's go ahead and, oh geez, no. Sorry, buddy, you're out of luck, you're out of luck, you're out of luck. I am not dealing with that right now. All right, there are engineers everywhere today. There's a whole big bunch of them. We made some decent progress in that round of Turf Takeover though when it comes to our levels, so hopefully we can finish off the job here in Team Vanquish and get the level 10 pretty quickly. But who knows, who knows? Ready, let's kick that down there. Oh boy, that did not help at all. Ooh, he is not paying attention to me, but I am almost down. No, I need the charge. I need the charge right now. Need the charge. Oh, come on, game. You couldn't have given me like an extra millisecond. That's all I needed. And of course, in that last moment, I get EMP'd. That is frustrating. Oh well. Where are these plants? We need to take care of more of them. I think most of them are on the roof right now. They don't seem to be raising it. They seem to be bringing it down. All right, let's go ahead. Charge through both of you, and I get the double vanquish because of it. That's pretty good. All right, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hold on, hold on. Imp on, imp on. Oh boy, okay. That barely was helping there, but we were able to make it through. I'm just gonna hide really quick. Okay, guys, no. Oh boy, that's okay. It's okay if I'm dying a few times as long as we get more vanquishes and we get death. That's the most important thing. And we're getting revived by some cool zombie pals. That's also helpful. Oh boy, hey, can you stop it? I am so dead right now. Oh boy, come on game. Can he respawn me again? Oh, will he? Will he? Oh no, I think he's giving up on me. Darn it. All right, let's go around here. I love this map though. This is definitely, I find it funny that one of my most favorite maps in the game is one that was added post-launch and is like a Garden War for One map. I really wish they would do this with every map. Maybe they will, who knows, who knows. Ooh, let's get up here. Thought I heard a pea shooter getting taken out and there was one. All right, these guys don't seem to be ready for me to plop down. I would like you right here and then charge right through you. Ooh, and then where are you? You're right over here. Is this guy that took me out earlier? I hope so, because I just got my due revenge. Hey, buddy, come on, come on. Oh, I didn't time it right. Dang it, sometimes you can get him while he's chomping you. You can just sort of angle up the imp so that it takes him out while you're getting chomped. You can save yourself. It's really tough to do, but when you do it, you feel like the best player ever. All right, got that. Got this guy over here. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Got him. All right then, 25 vanquishes. Now double it. I've been trying to. Are we in the lead right now? We are, just barely. I'm not letting that happen, dude. Oh, he's gonna keep running too, though. All right, then why don't I go onto the rooftop, see what kind of damage we can cause here, because we've got a pea shooter running around. Same thing with a Colonel Corn. Colonel Corn knows I'm here, though. Oh, geez, he's gonna get me. I don't know how he was able to hit me so much quicker than I was able to hit him. I guess because he's a little bit taller, maybe? Who knows? Where's that chomper? I need to take care of more chompers. There you are. Ready to be taken out, right? Gotcha. Good. Is any progress I can make on the quests like that is really important. Oh, he's stunned right now. Thank you, engineer. Oh, I got my revenge on him now. Oh, you ready, dude? Are you gonna hop off? You're gonna hop right off. Jeez, I can like revenge everybody because everybody's taking me on. Oh boy, multi-tackle wasn't enough for any actual vanquishes out. Come on, are you kidding me? Oh my gosh. There you go, at least we got the revenge from the grave. Jeez, I don't know, I bet the game is being crazy harsh to me right now. They're actually catching up when it comes to vanquishes, so we gotta be careful. Where's this pea shooter at? Shouldn't let him distract us for too long, but I mean, he's here. Come on, take him down, boom. See, that's what you wanna do as a baseball star, is get as many headshots, keep it nice and accurate, keep your reticle on the prize, basically, and it will take them out so darn quick until you time out. We really need help with that overheat upgrade. Oh, please, please, one damage, it was right there. I feel like that's sort of the thing about God of Warfare, like, it did one damage to them, but I feel like if I was that distance, it totally would've taken me out, you know? Maybe that's my hashtag zebra luck. All right, so we got both of us are 10 vanquishes away from being victorious. It's a very close game right now. Ooh, get him right now. Come on, take him down, dudes. Got him, all right. We're gonna go ahead and charge over here in just a second. Ready, set, whoa, game, what was that? What was that, game? Oh, come on, I don't even know anymore. I'm getting upset with this. This is a little ridiculous. Like, I don't know what was going on with the game pushing me for no reason. I was trying to get over there. Can we get this? It's so close. I feel like the game's pulling all the shenanigans to make sure we don't win, though. It's like it just doesn't like us. Can we pull out that victory, though? Come on, charge it! How'd I... Oh, I'm so done with this right now. I am so done, and they win. Game, I was so excited to be playing some Team Vanquish for once, and you made me completely unhappy, too. Oh, well. Let's see if we can't do a little better in this round. I'll be trying my best. Hopefully all my teammates do, too. Stick together, revive each other, and make sure nobody goes down as the game begins. This is a cool map as well. Like, there's not a bad Garden Warfare 2 map, from my knowledge. Like, I mean, they're all pretty well designed. But I just really like that one we were just playing, even though the game wasn't treating me very well. All right, looks like a piecer is already taken down. Let me go over here and help this tennis star. We'll be able to outspeed me with everything. And that's the thing, he's like, he's so fast, he does his damage. Why wouldn't you love the tennis star? He does his good range, too. It's very hard to play this guy like close range because all-stars are just simply hard to play close range. But it's like long range, it's like it's hard to land, it doesn't do as much damage, you get taken out like this. All right, impunning. Ooh, okay, I got him. I'm so done with this. Please just leave me alone. Stop, bandit cactus, I was low, at least I got somebody there before, you know, everything happened. So once again, if I can just go one for one, as we push for level 10. I mean, we got level 8, that's pretty good. We're getting really close to that promotion 15 though. And we're almost at 1 million coins. Like I said, I definitely, the next time I do a pack and spending, I wanna spend at least a couple hundred thousand on reinforcement packs. I know I was saying I wanna spend like 1 million, but maybe that's a little too much. I mean, you can get a lot in just 100,000 coins worth, but we'll have to see. I think I'll do like 1.5 million unpacking or something similar. You guys were actually requesting what packs you'd wanna see in the next unpacking on the Zany Zimbopolis one, which I really appreciated. And I'll definitely make a decision based on what you guys are requesting to see next. I think that it'll probably be the plant pack, just because, you know, there's a lot of cool stuff in there, the chance for legendaries, we only need one more piece until we have that disco chomper. Can you guys stop sneaking up on me? That's all it ever is people plopping right behind me. Oh, buddy. Yeah, don't even. Scientist, I'll help protect you if you heal me. Or not, because I'm sort of getting sick of this gun. I'll tell you that much. Oh, don't be corn striking me, dude. Is there another one? All right, yeah, I'm dead. I'm just accepting my fate right here, right now, because that is too much for me. I'm going over this way. How am I still alive? I gave up. See, when I give up and I accept my fate, that's when I survive forever. Ooh, fire cactus is going down. Well, it is, but not by me. Yes, okay, that's something. That is something, going in the right direction right now. We are the bigger team, so that's a bonus for us. All right. Yes, we are leading. I know I just said that. You're copying me, man. You're copying me. So I did want to remind people, I keep on getting this question over and over again, and I'm gonna keep on answering it over and over again because of that. Plants vs. Zombies Heroes will come back. A lot of people keep on asking me for videos, and I think that not many of them know that I actually do have a series on the game already. Like, if you guys don't know, I have almost 30 Plants vs. Zombies Heroes videos on the channel right now. So for those of you who say that they want me to start the game, I've already started. I'm very well into it. But unfortunately, because of some recording issues, I have to wait until the game is fully out for to continue recording it. Not only that, but I lost all my save file progress, which, you know, I was pretty darn far into the game. And not only that, but every character that I lost that I paid for is also gone. So while I'm trying to figure that out and get it fixed and get caught up, it's gonna take a little bit of time. So people have been saying that PvZ Heroes is gonna release soon. I mean, people have been saying that since it was announced back in like May, but hopefully it actually does release soon, since it is sort of really cleaning up. The updates have been looking great. If it releases, we'll have videos on it. But sometimes we just have to wait because I can't do it if it's not available in the Google Play Store at this point. Ooh. Can we get over there and get this dude? Come on, ready? Punt. All right. Ooh. Oh boy, come on. It always overheats at the worst possible time. Oh man. I feel like I could have gotten him too. I feel like he desperately needs that upgrade. Well, we'll get the health, blah, blah, blah delay upgrade. That is just unfun to say right now. I don't know what it is, like, there's just certain all-stars that, like, they're fun to play. Like, the baseball star isn't a bad class, but he is so much not for me that sometimes I just don't enjoy it. Can we, no scientist behind you, dude? Okay, catching him. Thank you. Oh, I'm getting out of here. I'm getting out of here. I didn't even see that potato mine. Walked right into it. Oldest trick in the book, right? All right, well now with the smaller team, I was saying how nice it was to be the bigger team. We are in the lead still with 11 vanquishes, but don't know how long that'll last. Get that guy taken out. Get this one, ready, charging. Yes, I got him there, that was good. Seeing how many tackles I've been missing recently, it's glad to see that I'm able to get at least one or two of them. The sandstorm is storming. I really like the, you know, the random, you know, environmental effects like this. I wish every map had this, you know, like this has a sandstorm. Besides that, there really isn't too many maps that have this. Like, it would be cool if this, that would be a great way to mix things up, you know? Like with the blizzard would be cool on Frosty Creek. I mean, what would we have at the Aqua Station? I don't really know. Fishes are exploding, or fishes is not a word. Fish are just exploding out of the aquarium. That wouldn't make sense either, but it would always be funny. Here's our zoom upgrade. I was saying this would help, so I guess we could find out whenever we get the respawn, if that'll be ever. Ooh. All right, then. Who's shooting at me from back here? Is that a Super Marines? I think so. All right, where's this dude? Oh, right here? You're going down. Never mind. Hello. At least we got the Assist Master. That was an easy 5,000 coins. All right, then. Let's go ahead and get whatever remaining experience we need right here with the fish. Oh, come on. There you go. A little bit more. And a little bit more. There we go. So there was our level 10 as a baseball star. Figured that was a good time to finish it off there. Like, we had some fun on Team Vanquish, even though the game was being a little crazy there towards the end. Those last two games were a little rough on us. But we had a good time as a baseball star overall. I don't think he's like the perfect class for me, but I definitely think he's definitely one of the better and all-stars out there. So there you go, there is our specialist promotion for the baseball star. I hope you guys enjoyed today's episode of Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2. If you enjoyed it, make sure to give this video a like, share it with your friends and family, and of course, comment in the comment section below. If you watch this part of the video, make sure you comment Baseball Zebra so I know you've watched the video, now you're a Zebratastic viewer. But either way, thank you guys so much for watching, I'll see you next time, bye-bye.